greater and greater, become greater and greater.
Ipotezi.
We start with Lisp to create a new firm or to develop a firm existing.
I'm Alexandros Davidovas. I'm representing Lithuania. I learned how to make at least the beginning of our business. We learned before. So I learned how to start business, how to attract people to the business, how to make a basic plan, what to sell, maybe what how to make like tourism like project, and even in my opinion, in my business, I know how to make more advanced moves when I knew it before this project.
What kind of business would you like to start in your country? Or
if I'm gonna say it, it's gonna be not unique because it's not started, but the idea is to make recruitment in Lithuania that students like this can start, can meet companies from other different subjects like IT or philologies and something like that. We can meet all the companies at the same time, and we can like make arrange interviews and even we get like a jobs.
A recruitment company.
Yeah, it's a recruitment.
Okay.
Look.
Okay.
Your name, your country, you are from. What is your expectations from this exchange?
All right. I'm Skaiste from Lithuania, and that's my first time in Romania. And I didn't expect to see such an environment that we live around, like, yeah, we live. And that's actually amazing to see how people live here. And that's a big difference. So I feel really happy. And actually this exchange made kind of some changes in my mind that sometimes we create problems that we don't have problems. So yeah, I'm happy to be there.
Seminar for you.
I think it's interesting because it's something that usually you don't know and it actually can be really useful for a future. And for me, for example, that actually I'm interested in maybe starting a business, it's kind of useful.
What kind of business did you think about?
I don't know because I'm studying industrial engineering, but I actually kind of like other things and I know that on internet you have a really big field to actually develop almost anything, so actually I don't know, just different ideas.
Okay, merci. I will ask in English. Do you understand? You understand my question in English. My Spanish is not there,
okay.
But I can understand.
Okay.
You can speak in Spanish.
Okay.
¿Cómo fue por ti este seminario?
¿Cómo he llegado yo aquí?
No. ¿Cómo te pareció el?
Ah. Me pareció que está bien, que es una oportunidad que se le da a los jóvenes para aprender cosas sobre lo que puede ser su futuro y está bien porque nos están ofreciendo unos conocimientos que por nosotros solo no podríamos haber obtenido sin la experiencia que ellos nos están contando.
No.
And this exchange, how is for you? What do you expect from this exchange?
Yo espero practicar mucho inglés porque he estudiado inglés en el colegio desde muy pequeño, pero nunca he practicado ni hecho algún intercambio como esto. Entonces, mi gran expectativa es eso, intentar hablar inglés y sobre todo formarme en lo que es el programa, en entrepreneurship in rural areas, porque me interesa bastante, porque vivo en un pueblo que es bastante pequeñito, es muy rural, y entonces me interesa bastante.
Nu, pot bine. În momentul de față suntem la jumătatea proiectului Viitor Antreprenor, care este un schimb de tineri cu tineri din Lituania, Bulgaria, Spania, Italia, Ungaria, Slovacia, Cehia, România și sper că am zis 8 țări. Acești tineri au venit în România pentru a învăța cum pot ei însăși să dezvolte anumite afaceri în mediul rural. Majoritatea tinerilor sunt din mediul rural și sunt interesați de acest subiect. Am decis să venim astăzi la universitate pentru ca să fie prezentat un plan de afaceri de la experți, iar apoi a intervenit această oportunitate minunată de a interacționa cu ei pentru Ziua Europei. Și majoritatea și toți sunt foarte fericiți că pot participa și pot cunoaște tineri din Reșița și interacționa cu ei. Turcu Laura Mihaela, sunt coordonator de proiect la Asociația Voluntariatul pentru Toți.
Roberto, Italia.
Tu,
yes. Nades, Andrei, Malta. David, operation, because you must make your business objective and make a plan someday. Okay, why? Work for the Romanian state, and I don't think it's a better. Okay, another option.
Travel.
Yes, it is very very nice. The tourism is the second industry.
Make money.
Yes, yes. I suppose someone go. No, to obtain financial independence. This is very important because we work in the global.